So what is the theme?
The land of brave people.
What does Mizo want to talk about today?
She wants to talk about children's dreams.
What is Miri's dream?
She wants to be a TV star.
What about Suna?
She likes to study, so she wants to be a scientist.
What about Boram?
He hasn't really thought about it yet.
What is Minzu's dream?
He wants to own a big bakery and bake a lot of tasty bread.
What does Minzu's mom want though?
His mother wants to become a doctor or a lawyer.
Does Mizo think bakers are important?
Yes.
Does Hojin think bakers are important too?
No, he don't think so.
He doesn't? He doesn't think so. Where are they now?
They in the land of great people.
What's that awful smell?
It's coming from the trash over there.
What does the street look like?
It's trash. It's dirty.
Does anyone clean the place?
No street cleaner work here.
So nobody does? Mm-hmm. Do any street cleaners work there?
No.
Nobody wants?
Nobody wants such a stuffy job.
How does the man feel about street cleaners?
I think it's dirty.
Mm-hmm. What kinds of people live there?
Only great people like doctors and lawyers live here.
Who does the farmers in the land of great people?
They buy everything from farmers in other countries.
What if the farmers don't sell?
That is the problem right now.
Right, so it's a problem already in the land of great people. What do people in this place think about farmers?
They thought farmers are only an important job. They think farmers to do. They think the farmers are important jobs.
Mm-hmm.
They have to be nice to them.
Right, they should be nice to the farmers.
Mm.
As they don't have time to do such an unimportant job. Mm. What's the biggest problem in this land?
It must be hard to get a job.
How come they don't have enough patients or clients?
They don't have many patients or clients. And there are so many new doctors and lawyers every year.
Okay, patients.
Mm. Patients.
Clients.
Clients.
Okay, 무슨 뜻이야?
환자와 의료인.
그렇지, 환자나 의뢰인이?
많지 않죠.
고객이 있어야지 지금 물어볼 텐데, 네. 고객이 없는 거예요. 왜?
너무 그 아픈 사람, 일단 다 변호사랑 거고.
다 의사 변호사니까. 환자 의뢰인이 없는
거지. 어차피 나왔다, 그래서 병원 사람들이 이렇게 의사 한 병원에.
So what happens when you don't have enough patients or clients?
It's different to make money.
It's?
Difficult to make money.
Right. What are the man and the woman going to do now?
They have to look for patients and clients.
Patients?
Patients and clients.
What kind of people does the land of great people need?
This place really needs farmers and street cleaners.
How come the land of great people doesn't have farmers and street cleaners?
Because they think the doctor and lawyers are very important.
So everyone?
Everyone thinks farmers and street cleaners not important.
Okay, everyone looks down on those jobs there. Huh? Looks down 하는 거야, 그런 일들을.
낮춰보여.
What is the next destination?
It's Italy.
What is this place?
This is the most famous pizza house in our country.
How old is the pizza house?
It's more than 100 years old.
Why is the line so long?
Because it sells the best and most delicious pizza in Italy.
How does everyone in the restaurant look?
Everyone in this restaurant seems really happy.
What makes people enjoy the best taste in this restaurant?
We can enjoy the best taste because people here love their jobs.
Uh-huh, right. So people working there love their jobs. So customers, what can customers do?
They love the pizza.
Okay, so customers can enjoy the food. What are the people working in this restaurant proud of?
Because people love their jobs. They love and enjoy what they do, and they are proud of it.
What did they learn from the trip?
Every job is important, and most of all, do something they like. If you work hard, you will gain respect from others. Let's talk about your dreams for the future stay. I want to be a TV star. I like to study, so I want to be a scientist. I haven't really thought about it yet. Me neither. I want to own a big bakery and bake a lot of tasty bread. Sounds great, but my mother wants me to become a doctor or a lawyer. Why is that? I know why. Doctors and lawyers make a lot of money. Also, people think those are great jobs. They respect doctors and lawyers. Well, I think bakers are important. I don't think so. Lawyers and doctors are much more important than bakers. But if everyone wants to be a doctor, who's going to bake bread? Good question. Why don't we find an answer? Red Pepper, do your magic. It should be around here. Is it gone? Oh, there it is. The land of great people. What people are they talking about? Hey, what's this awful smell? I think it's coming from the trash over there. How gross. Excuse me, doesn't anyone clean this place? I'm afraid not. No street cleaner work here? No, who would want such a stupid job? No, only great people like Dr. and Lawyer live here. Then who does the farming? We buy everything from farmers in other countries. What if they don't sell to you? Actually, that is a problem right now. Yes, we have to be nice to them, even though they are only farmers. What can we do? We don't have any time to search the unimportant jobs. If you are a doctor and lawyers, it might be hard to get a job. Good point. I think you could be a future lawyer. Thank you. Anyway, you're right. That is our biggest problem. We don't have many parents or clients, and there are so many new doctors and lawyers every year. So we don't have much to do. It's difficult to make money. Well, we need to get going. We have to look for apprentices and clients. What this place really needs is farmers and street cleaners. Everybody looks down on those jobs. You think so? Is it time to go? Where are we going now? It will be easy to find our next destination is Italy. What is this place? Why is the line so long? You don't know? This is the most famous pizza house in our country. It's only a pizza house. Only a pizza house is more than 100 years old, and it sells the best and most delicious pizza in Italy. Did you enjoy your pizza? Yes, it was the best I ever eaten. Thank you so much. Everyone in the restaurant seems really happy. I think we can enjoy the best tasty because people here love their jobs. You make such wonderful pizza. I really admire you and your staff. We love and enjoy what we do, and we are proud of it. Every job is important. Most of all, do something you like. If you work hard, you will gain respect for others. Well, it means you work hard and make the best friend. He could become famous. He don't have to be famous. It will be good for me to own a local bakery. You'll make some great bread for me, Minsu, won't you? I sure will.